Hi, good afternoon. Today we're going to be learning about prepositions. The definition of a preposition would be the word or phrase that connects a noun or pronoun or other words in that particular sentence. Some examples would be between, above, under, over, on, or in. Some example sentences would be like the pen is on the table. So you could see how on connects the whole sentence. It tells you where the pen is, which is on the table. So again, connecting words or phrases, connecting a noun or a pronoun. So the other example would be the ball is under the table. So you name the ball, connecting the ball with the table and telling you that it is under. So there is a variety of prepositions used, but again, it's just